War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself, for my wife, for my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Such pretty eyes.
Yeah, not bad.
Your eyes. They're one of my favorite things about you.
Hun, you think my nose is too big?
Ooh, mustache. Very cool.
This new haircut's really working for me.
What's different about you?
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
You have such a strong chin.
I clean up pretty nice.
There's my strapping husband.
Not bad. Not bad.
Hey, did you get a haircut yesterday? It's cute.
Looking good. If I do say so myself.
Sean totally has your eyes.
Well, hello, handsome.
Your eyes. That's the reason I said yes when you asked me out.
Yeah, not bad.
Such pretty eyes.
I clean up pretty nice.
Your eyes. That's the reason I said yes when you asked me out.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
Sean totally has your eyes.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Your eyes. They're one of my favorite things about you.
Not bad. Not bad.
There's something different. What is it?
Well, hello, handsome.
You have such strong cheekbones.
Not bad. Not bad.
You look as good as the day we met.
What do you think, hon? Beard or no beard?
such a great smile.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
You have great lips. You know that?
I clean up pretty nice.
Such a cute nose.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
That's my handsome guy.
Hello, handsome.
I love that face.
Yeah, not bad.
So handsome.
I clean up pretty nice.
My handsome husband.
Not bad. Not bad.
Oh, looking good.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Sean totally has your eyes.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
Oh, that's the face I fell in love with.
Well, hello, handsome.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I like the scruff. It's cute.
Yeah, not bad.
Oh, very strapping.
Yeah, not bad.
I wasn't sure, but I like the beard. so handsome.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
We really need to get those vacation photos developed.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar. I'm so proud of her. Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
My favorite.
Looks like the milk got delivered. Saddle up Salisbury steak. Graded A+. How can someone so small drink so much?
Turning to economic news of the day. Voltex stock continues to rise.
Now who left those here?
Voltech is reporting a record number of reservations in vaults around the country.
Voltech has not been give up.
Welcome home, Fusion. They report openings
are still available on area vaults. More the same.
111 and 114. Since debuting Vault 76 last year,
good morning! Voltech calling!
Go on.
Nice to find you, sir. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language. The big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Now, I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork.
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments. Hun?
Nervous? Don't be. Everyone's gonna love the speech.
Sean has been changed.
Codsworth.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. There's my little guy. Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Will it be like that night in the park a year ago?
See this?
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Hey, hon.
What's wrong with Codsworth?
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes.
Hey,
sounds
Codsworth.
Of explosions.
Sir,
we're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with
saying?
Our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's, Confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's...
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Excuse me.
What's going on? It's okay.
Hey there.
He's in the back! Who cares?
Excuse me. Hey.
If you're in the vault room...
That's absurd! I am
not on the
vault
list.
Deck.
You don't get
I'm
in.
I'm going in. You can't shut me! Okay.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant. Adult male. Adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am. And God help us all.
You two, follow me! Come on!
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can! Now keep moving!
This way!
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster?
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God.
excuse
me. We did it. We made it.
Hey. Hey there. Hey.
Everyone please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks.
We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just
hey
head up these
up the stairs.
Hey.
Welcome to your new home.
Just this way, please.
Vault hey there.
Tech is here for you.
This way.
Mail.
Please.
Hey.
Hello there.
This one's good.
Step over to the table.
Okay.
Just this way.
Welcome. Excuse me.
We've been waiting
hey.
Forever.
There's some
You'll
problems
need
right over there, please. Tell them.
Hey.
Here you are.
Over there.
Head down the hall
there. Excuse me.
Just step over to the table.
Hey there.
Sir?
Running some scans, all very routine.
Hey there.
Oh, sorry. You need to get your suit first before I can...
Useless.
Gone. Our home. Everything we had.
Excuse me.
My mother and father.
Excuse me.
These people
have
lost everything.
Oh, God, honey.
Oh God.
Hey there.
I know this is a difficult time.
Nothing to see here.
It's a good fit.
Oh,
don't you think?
Do you have your suit? You'll need one.
As well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future.
Hey.
Oh, I'm sorry. You need a vault suit for this next
hey.
Part.
Oh, close call, huh? And to think, I thought building the vault in the neighborhood was a bad idea.
Excuse me.
Yes, we're some...
Right? Hey there.
Where?
Hey.
Bossers. Just head back the way you came and pick up a vault suit.
Such a lovely family. Did you have any family outside the city? Oh, God. We'll never see them again. Each of you take one of these. Your brand new
thanks.
Vault suits.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show...
Excuse
right,
me.
You three.
It's down the hallway right there.
Hey there.
Just this way.
See?
This way, please.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
I'll be sure to sit down with all of you about adjusting to vault.
How long do you think we'll be down?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
The list as they come in.
Hey,
follow me. This way, please. Just step in here and put your vault. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Manual override initiated. Cryogenic.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
initialized.
Has to be a release!
Critical.
Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
God. Why would Vault do this? I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Thank you.
giant roaches. What the hell?
Thank you.
Where is everyone? Nice. Coming back later for you. If I only had a bobby pin.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
Oh, God. as I live and breathe. Oh, it's really you.
Cosworth. What happened to the world?
The world, sir? Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here.
Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. Beck. Where is your better half, by the by?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give and take a little, for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, the car. How do you polish rust?
What do you know, Codsworth?
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir!
So, this radio...
join the civilian workforce, and I'll shake the dust off my law degree. But everything we do, no matter how hard, we do it for our family. Now, say goodbye, Sean. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Come on. Bye, honey. We love you.
Don't have any bobby pins. Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Codsworth.
There must be someone who can help you in Concord. Be careful out there, sir. The communists abound.
Thank you.
Thank you.